everybody can come back and share. Amen. In the evening of summer. Amen. All right. How many of us love one another? Tell me somebody to tell them I love you.
father will be writing all that. Father, I know that you have led me off from the fire. Father, God, bless the one that gave the one that didn't have to be a writing all that. Father, God, took us off from what it takes us to be useful. For we have no power ourselves to make no Lord. Thank you, O Father. We've got all the things that we do pray. Amen.
Amen.
There's my pain and my the sleeping town. In your mind, you say, you send a prayer. Sing with me. You pray. Hallelujah.
Give God a hand. He even saw Stephen stoned, and he saw the heavens open up.
Yeah.
And isn't it amazing how that God, that the Lord will stand on your behalf when you're in trouble?
Yeah.
Look how the people were stoning Stephen and the heavens opened up because Jesus had stood up off the throne. Are y'all here with me? They were killing him and stoning him. He still said, don't lay it to their trouble. Don't talk to them, God, but forgive them anyway. They don't know what they're doing in everyday terms. Saul was there, but he begins to take a trip on the road to Damascus. Sometimes the Lord will get enough of what's going on. And here he is. He was minding his own business. Probably going to terrorize some more Christians. And the Lord decides that he wants to open up the heavens and begin to talk to Saul. Isn't that how God is? When he gets enough, he will take charge. Are y'all helping me here? And here he is. He calls Saul. He says, Saul, Saul, why persecutest thou me? And isn't it amazing how that the word says that Saul says, Lord, who art thou? And notice that the word didn't have a small lowercase L. It had a capital L on it. Because somewhere down the line, Saul must have knew who he was. Because he said, Lord, who art thou? He says, I'm Jesus. I'm the one who you're talking about. When you talk about the church, you're talking about me. When you talk about the child of God and persecuting, you're persecuting and talking about me.
We don't want to go through nothing to get to somebody's door.
Souls.
Savior.
Some of you have been praying for something ever since last year. Are you praying for me? I'm gonna tell you, pray about it, leave it alone. And I'm learning, because sometimes my people say that, say that they don't get my prayer. Are you praying for anybody that feel like that? You pray to God for the same old thing, and he don't move fast enough. Listen, that we're just like a little child to me. We won't go and the necessities.
Yeah.
Persecution. In the stress. For Christ's sake.
Yeah.
If we're going to be on God's word, we're going to have some persecution. We're going to have some trials for Christ's sake. We're going to have some troubles for Christ's sake. For Christ's sake. Here it is. Look how David, who's one of my favorites, messed up, but God showed his grace toward David. Look at Samson and the other situation, but God still had mercy. standing in that.
Thank you.
Joseph, yes, and it gives a long story. What's that good right now? Joseph on the field? Amen. God bless you. Somebody come over here. Somebody come over here. Amen. 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 Oh, it's a blessing.
Thursday,
Wednesday, come on, go to rehearsal, and I God is the God, we start talking about Jesus.
Amen.
And we were in the house, my girl watching us in chat, and we started looking for Jesus. You can go wrong words. I'm praying, Lord, what does that have to mean? I'm taking my call. Amen. Hey, you cry, you look away. Look at somebody and go, I love you. Thank you. For coming and sharing. All right, are there any announcements before we go? If not,
right.
The baby's gonna take some of it out.
Right. Get a little closer to our neighbor. thank you all you dial. Some of those different folks are but if not, let's just try and start it with. All right, let me hear from my young man for a minute.
Who's it, Ken?
Yeah, I'm all right.
Thank you.
become understanding as time passes that you won't always be.
All right, now.
So while we have time.
All right.
Praise the Lord.
All right. All right.
On this fourth Sunday, our reading comes from Proverbs 23, 12 through 19. And it reads, apply thy importance unto instruction, thine ears to the words of knowledge. Thou shalt be him with the rod, and shall deliver his soul from hell. Yea, my rims shall rejoice, and thy hips speak right things.
Yet thou hast heart in his hand, but he hath the fear of the Lord.
For surely there is an end, and thine expectation shall not be cut off. We were down at about 11 hours.
Thank you. church over the Pacific Mountain to the choir will both be held and easily. Saturday, June 6, 2009, 5 p.m. Pastor Anniversary will be held first Sunday in July. We're asking each room to pay $100. You can begin paying $100 to Sister Taylor Lanier. You get to have church for more questions. Choir rehearsal is every Saturday at 12 o'clock. All parents with youth, there will be a youth meeting this Saturday at 1 o'clock p.m. Immediately after fireworks, an Easter form of speech will be given out this day. So that everyone will be, they will have plenty of time to learn them. If your child does not have a way to get here, ask what she wants today at the church for more questions. To the pastors, officers, and members of 9/11 Church, you have a special invitation to worship with us April 5th, 2009. On this day, you will celebrate our church's 75th anniversary at 2 o'clock p.m. Asking all who want to attend the banquet on the April 4th at 10 o'clock, so please see Minister Chad and my sister Sammy at the church. We need to give you the number of how many people attend the special on Friday and Sunday. We would also like to know all tickets will be paid by the 5th Sunday. Thank you, Mr. Chapman. Annual Spring Musical Devotion, Roll Your Missionary Baptist Church, where Reverend Clarence Pinwell Baptist will be held Sunday, April 5th, 2009, at 6 o'clock p.m. Annual Easter production, you are fully invited to share with any of the church family as they present the show Crucifixion of Jesus. Sunday, April 5th, 2009, at 3 o'clock p.m. Are there any more announcements at the time? Manuel Baptist Church of Boulder. Announcement. Manuel Baptist Church of Boulder is having an evening of gospel singing. The special guest will be the Fernand Camille Choir, along with other special guests. Urshi Boyer, the carpet, is providing the entire building. Each member is asked to donate $20. The donation will go towards the building fund. The date and time of April 26, 2009 is 3 o'clock p.m. Location is at Manuel Baptist Church of Boulder. Anyone else in this time? Well, I do this thing.
First Sunday in next month.
church anniversary of this Lord's will. I want you to prepare to go and share with that church family. Amen. Amen. Thank God for all of you who smile. Amen. Y'all need to ask them to smile today. Y'all need to smile today.
Yeah. All right.
$535. Amen. Amen.
I'd like to thank all the ladies that worked in the kitchen. We have recorded 1,221 dollars. The green team is supporting 2,100.
Now, be there. I was like, we had the donations on our side, we did make
$2,000. Hallelujah. That's what's on
it. It was a free fire. It's a free fire.
whose Bible is it? Should have a name in it.
Who?
You don't know your own God. It was in the Bible, it said. You might have marked the scripture with it. Hope so, anyway. Come on, brother. Come on, sit down.
Mama. Oh my man, the rest of the, I said that's my last.